Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to cook bullet. Hello các bạn, hôm nay mình sẽ nấu món hộp vịt lộn cho mấy người bạn Mỹ mình cách ăn sao nha. Bây giờ mình bắt đầu nấu ha.
Now I'm putting bullet in the boiling water and leave it cook for about 10 to 15 minutes. I'm adding a little bit of salt in it. Now done, so I'm taking that out. So that's it, guys. That's how you cook a balut.
Now let me show you how to eat a balut the right way. First, you need this kind of mint right here. It's called Vietnamese coriander mint. And for this balut, you need to find a... You need to put the bigger chai on the top of this cup right here. You need to find a cup, a small cup. Like a little bit smaller than the balut, and you need to crack this thing up, crack the top up, for dipping sauce. Here I have salt, black pepper, and add a little bit of lemon to it. Now mix it up. This is how it's supposed to look. And let's start eating. Add a little bit of dipping sauce. Then put a little bit of this kind of mint in and eat it. I'm telling you, I saw a lot of people eating balut with Irish kind of mint. They're not right. This mint is supposed to, you need this kind of mint to eat it with balut. Now I'm drinking Sprite. You can buy these balut anywhere in any store, like any Asian store, the Vietnamese or Chinese store. Today I bought it at a Vietnamese chicken farm. This cost me like 20 rupees, like 12 bucks. 12 balut in 12 bucks. So it's cheap. Now I'm adding anything. Add a little bit of sauce. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no, there's nothing there first. Put this in. I think one is not enough for me. I gotta eat another one. So you fry the big one on top and put it on top, like about this side. Then top it up, top up. I haven't eaten this for a long time. Like about 5 years I haven't eaten this. This one's supposed to look.
Alright guys, I'm gonna eat. I ate two today. So you guys just try this. This is the best. Alright, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment and hit the bell for future videos. Alright, thank you. Bye bye.